activated, ready to run. Second at Angle Park. We're set to go. Victor Polly, the favourite. On their way, Victor Polly out quickly is going to push up and grab the lead. Out a length and a half early on Heartland Ruby. Out wider is Belle Tyson. Then came Viper's Mission and Spring Daphne back last. Down the back, it's Victor Polly away by four here on Heartland Ruby. Then came Belle Tyson. This leader goes further in front from Viper's Mission, but Victor Polly well clear. Belle Tyson gets to a clear second, but Victor Polly won it well. Five lengths of margin in the end. Belle Tyson second. Third is Heartland Ruby. Then came Spring Daphne and Viper's Mission. It was back at the tail. The time here is around 22:40. 22:45 the run. Victor Polly straight to the lead and has been too good here. It is 2:83.6 to the winner. Victor Polly, Mick Giniotis, R&J Shadow, a Brindle Bitch, August 2016, El Grand Senor, Victor Victoria. Second going to 8, Belle Tyson, Tony Lagana, a Brindle Bitch, June 2016, Calden Komodo, Abbott Tyson. And 3, Heartland Ruby, Bob Harris, a Black Bitch, February 2015, Lochinvar Marlowe, Where's Ruby? It's...